They made their way down Wembley Way, and there they are. We are expecting a sellout for the first time in the history of the playoffs at Wembley. A tremendous afternoon ahead. Let's hear from some of the supporters, starting with the Charlton fans.
I am very confident. No goals in 13 hours of football. We are going to walk all over them.
I've got heart spirit. I can see the goal about 9 games on a roll.
2-0 to us. 5 minutes Duncan's going to score against his home team.
Oh, we're going up!
Playoff finals in all divisions have finished 1-0. They're very tight, and this one is 2, but Mendonca's clear. Clive Mendonca! Charlton lead! And Mendonca, their top scorer, has taken his tally for the season to 26. The flick on from Bright was so neat. The finish from Mendonca standard, and Charlton are closing in on the top lead. Quinn is the natural target. Some will be the taker. Quintana! Quinn. Through to Phillips. And still Mike. Phillips is clear. Kevin Phillips! The Nationwide League Player of the Year is now the nation's leading scorer of the season. Keith Jones. Now Clive Mendonca. Mendonca's in the clear. Chance for Clive Mendonca! 2-2! And when Keith Jones played it down the channel, Mendonca was the ideal man to have on hand. Someone has found it. And Quinn's on the far post. And Clark hits the cross. And Quinn wins it. Niall Quinn! When will it cease? Perez has come again. The header is goal-bound from Richard Rufus. An astonishing story. And Richard Rufus has scored an equaliser 5 minutes from the end of a Wembley final. It's Sunderland 3, Charlton 3. Somerby. Somerby! Oh, what a strike! What a terrific strike from Nicky Somerby. Steve Jones inside the penalty area. Good cross. Mendonca! It's extraordinary! Absolutely extraordinary! A hat-trick for Clive Mendonca! Jones got to the byline. Mendonca needed 2 telling touches. He needs this one. Safe enough. Somerby against Illich. Another very good one. This is his club, his moment, and he is shoring up as well. 2-2. Keith Jones, the fieriest and feistiest of tacklers, has never scored for Charlton outside of the Valley. He has now. Kevin Ball. Another very, very good penalty. Kinsella scores as well. Illich so nearly kept it out. So nearly. The most important kick of his life at Wembley now. The feeling of freedom, healing. Alex Ray. He's scored all right. Robinson for Charlton. 6-5.
Exactly the same as being weak. The difference is you don't quit. Not until you reach the peak.
And still no mistake.
It's more than a speech to speak. It's
brilliant goal in the playoff semi-final against Ipswich.
Written in your essence. It's all
very, very cool. Michael Gray, born in Sunderland.
Because you've got a destiny with your name on it. Yeah.
And it just saved it! And Charlton are promoted! And Sasa Illich, as he has been for 3 months, is the hero. Whoever would have thought it? Sasa Illich just won't want to go home. Bye-bye Division 1 from Charlton Athletic, and hello Premiership.